trip to the line to shoot two. And he's got his first free throw of the game. And the first one drops. Second free throw, no good. Suns on defense. Williams with the ball. Outside Williams. Outside George. Gets to the rim for two with the D all over him.
Purely from a size standpoint, that is a mismatch that's going to be hard to overcome.
Williams with the ball. Outside, George. Back to Williams. On the tee. No. And it's blocked. Now here's Smith. Rebound by Paul George. We're about 1 minute into the first. Pass to Williams.
Orchestrate for your team. Terrific pass.
Now we'll go to Doris Burke to let a chance to talk to head coach Doc Rivers. Now Williams. And here's Green. First 1:30 gone here in the first quarter. Outside Williams. Six to shoot. To George from deep 3-point range from beyond the arc and then some.
Now he's just showing off with range like that. That's what I call profile. Incredible.
Here's Booker. Here's Booker. Three-pointer. There's the bucket here. Now about 2 minutes gone here in the first quarter. And here's George. Williams to the inside. Green. And he puts it away from the box.
Boy, he picked him out brilliantly with that feed inside.
Smith with it. And just under 2.5 minutes elapsed here in the first. Oubre. No good. That would have tied it. One-on-one fast break. Suns trailer. Now here's Smith. Booker. Here's Booker. Here's Sarge. Knocks down the rebound.
D there, guys, was pretty much non-existent. You can't make a good shooter like that, okay?
That's good.
Pretty much all of their buckets coming from inside the paint now.
Smith outside. Here's Booker. Pulls up. Another rebound. Here's Smith from downtown. Paul George grabs the net. Martinez. Here's Sonich. Here's Booker. Fires the three. Shot is off. Williams with the ball. Outside Leonard. Right side Leonard.
Stopping that fella when he's headed to the bucket like that. Good job.
The Clippers in the lead. Pass to George. Now Leonard. Outside for George. Swing against the whistle. Contact on the way up and two shots coming up.
And don't forget now, a walk highlight reel every time he steps on the floor. This player for the dramatic makes him worth the price of admission all by himself.
Here's Smith. No scoring in from him, but that's likely to change. Pass to Sonich. Tries it for 19. And this is off the right iron.
And you know why he was open there. They didn't commit too much defense to him, and you can see why. He has trouble making that shot.
Leonard, no luck.
First two of his game this quarter, just a bit. Hasn't been able to get a whole lot to go so far.
As the Suns with the ball. It's a three-point game. Here's Sonich. Here's Booker. Carries it from three-point range. He's got eight.
These defenders are putting up very little resistance to the three-point shot.
Now, here's George. He has seven. Outside Williams. Shot clock at six. Right side, Williams. Pulls it up. And that one is back out.
Tell you what, we're not wasting any time getting into the swing of things on the board.
Cooper in. Put that bucket in no time at all. Now George. Leonard. And there's the defensive 3-second call. And the technical rebound is good. Now to swap here.
And the rebound blue.
Clippers basket show on this one. Here's Morris. Back in off the glass.
Took advantage of some shoddy defense there. They've got to at least get a finger on it.
Just a moment from the start of the second quarter. Back here at the Western Conference Finals as we get things started once more. What stands out to you from the Saints in this one? Here's McGrew. And the Clippers making a swish here. And that's good as he hits both of his shots. Second quarter. Here's
course.
Lopez outside. Let's it go from deep. Good. And points of the game so far.
Great opportunity right here. You've got such tremendous length. You can just rise up and get separation. This is great.
George with the ball. Pass to Leonard. He'll turn pass and he gets to the bucket for the layup. Outside, here's Booker. Hayward. Rebound by the Clippers.
All the defender had to do there was just stay close to him, and he did.
Now, here is George. 10 points for him. And Williams drops a ball. Smith with it. Green with the rebound.
Well, the effort was there, but he just couldn't quite find his way through track.
Right side, George. And this sure that one drops.
Tremendous, guys. I mean, it's been no contest down on the low block.
Pass to Sarge. Takes the three. That's good. Here's Williams. He has six. This is his third trip to the free throw line in the game. And he knocks down the three. The Suns making a switch here. Williams drops them both.
I like his aggressiveness here in the court. He's getting to the line much more than he did earlier.
Here's Smith. Cannot hit. Now Williams. 8 points for him. And it's out of bounds to the Clippers as the Clippers retain possession. Seconds between shot clock and game. Puts up a three. That drops. 15 points in the game.
It is so hard to contain. He just seems to get it done however he has to do it.
Here's Booker. Not enough on that one. Is it missing? Here's back here at the Western Conference Finals as we get things started once more. Paul George really making a difference here. Now here's Williams. Williams. Here's George. So he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up, and two shots coming up. He shot 5 of 6 at the foul line. The first free throw is good. That one misses, so he goes 1 for 2.
The important part
Here's Smith. George. Here's Booker. Down low. Aiden.
Clippers trail. There's the pick. Williams up on top. 10 이거 마이너스 드라마스
mga pulis mo sa baba. Wala.
A little over a minute
Smith. Pass to Sarge. Now Lane. Smith outside. Here's Sarge. Aiden. Double questions. And it's good on the way. And he's now got the double up.
We're seeing him bring that shooting percentage up now, guys. The first half was a double call.
Ngayon na nga rito kaya sabi ko mabuksan ko na yung makin eh para lumambag niya yung ano.
shot a very good percentage today. They've needed
out of bounds. Suns ball as Phoenix keeps possession. On offense, here are the Suns.